Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I... Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah.
You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride. Going on, Cope?
A man come in. Drugged out of his... shot the place up. Then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet. Silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him. Hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time to start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man? No. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just... kind of out of it.
Third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, means a lot to me.
Take care of him. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Set you free. This earth is a gift for us all. To use as we see fit. To provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord that gave us dominion over it. That wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices, so they... consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes. We wanted to cut a few trees to build those homes. But the nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Nope, not in the mood. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet. Oh, where, yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. Fire in the hole. guys need this. Okay. Fire. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Can you use this? Okay, finally. looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah? Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. God damn it, what'd you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. This place is a death trap. right here. Yep. Something under this. What did you drop? Scrap.
Huh.
Save it for later. It'll warm you up. That's all of them in here. Thank you. Sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke, how'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. If you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Hey, been staying a step ahead of him?
Hey, yeah, barely.
It's early.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. All right, okay, let's go.